For me, the DJ is... For me, the DJ is... For me, the DJ is...
No more dating DJs. No more dating DJs, MCs, producers, hip-hop critics, radio hosts, etc. Wanted, a girl to date a DJ. Must have strong arms for heavy lifting, includes crates and my ego. Looks not important to me. You will never look as good as the girls on my bootlegs, white labels, and CD covers. But please try not to look uglier than any of my DJ buddies' girlfriends. I really hate that. Don't touch my equipment. I like music, long walks on any street that sells used records. Music, being a hater, music, and I do like music. Must be able to watch several hours of DMC World Championship video footage. P.S. If you've never heard of DJ Rectangle, please do not apply. I'm done with dating rappers, MCs, DJs. I'm looking for a real nice Rogers cable guy who thinks the technique is a way to make love to me. I was in love with your potential. I thought your hands were speaking to me. Remember when we met and you were on that Jungle Brothers Back to Africa trip? You got me to throw away my rope chain. Even took the chemicals out my hair. You said you were my man, and we would be a strong black unit for change. But your mama's basement is too small to have the revolution. Grown ass man, but why move out and get a job? You said you were about to make some cheddar off all this rapping and producing. Wait till you play me the new shit. You said the sexiest thing about me, besides my fat ass, was the way I made you think. And me and my fat ass was tickled pink. But now it seems like my chords are the only thing you tickle. I'm tired of eating invisible scratch pickles. I stopped buying your mixtapes the day you said girls can't DJ cause their inner ear is smaller and it throws off the mixes. Fuck a guest list. After 3 years I'm more than just a guest. But I guess you just ain't know. I stopped analyzing your lyrics when you stopped listening to my radio show. And don't ever get it twist, I'm telling you, the worst groupies have dicks. Every guy I know can tell a story about a hoe and some rap star. I ain't hating, it's the truth, dog. I witnessed it, I swear. Now you're a man, at least for the groupie, she's about to give sex. You already passed your tape to the rapper, he's about to beat the face now. Why are you still there? And these groupie hoes with their 5-minute hugs, I don't watch no face, but these girls take pleasure in provoking me. And I can't say shit, I got to retaliate in silence, cause the lanyard from your backstage pass keeps on choking me. And no, I don't wanna hang out with the other DJ girlfriends. They're adapters, automatic after performance clappers, Preparation H for swollen ego asshole rappers. They adapt to any climate, give and dap out any time it seems appropriate. You take these girls for joke, skin teeth like the two of y'all gon' live happy ever after. They study dinosaurs, we call them dino whores. Why? Cause that's what you call the girls who flock to the clubs on a Saturday night to do what she can to catch a Toronto Raptor. She's an adapter. You can take your yellow page and dub plate making body tricks, but personally I'll pass. Used to give a fuck about turntablism, but now you could basically galloping scratch my ass. I know I sound amplified. You can tell your friends it's just hate. Remember when you broke my faceplate? Nigga, the best mixer you ever had was a Gemini. And if I hear one more DJ cutting the hell out of Peter Piper, that's your ass! Not bad, meaning bad, but bad, meaning good. Not bad, meaning bad, not bad, meaning bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. But sometimes we just want to hear the tune, bitch. And it's not the DJ, it's me for thinking he's listening to what he play and the messages he's putting in the universe. But when really I think about it, what you say ain't who you are. I mean, Luther's still singing about girls. And I mean, Al Green was just a love machine who sang love and happiness. While offstage, he brutally dislocated his wife's shoulder and fractured both her wrists. She probably plays his 45s gingerly with broken arms, listening to him sing tender love songs and thinks, who the hell is this? So ladies, the fault also lies in us if we mistake talent for tenderness. A beat is not a love song. A guest list is not a love letter. But until I'm sure I've learned the difference, I just won't date DJs, MCs, producers, hip-hop critics, radio hosts, etc.
For me, the DJ is... 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 The DJ is... For me, the DJ is...